high school, sees a girl he likes. He asks her out and she says no. A girl rides her bike down a busy street. Her tire blows out and she falls off. A man chops carrots for his pot pie. His knife slips and he cuts his hand. A woman takes off her coat, waiting on a bench. Her friend arrives and she leaves her coat behind. A video renter returns a tape late, so he has to pay a $5 late charge. A little puppy gets off his leash. He runs away and isn't found for hours. An 18-year-old tries to get into a bar. The bouncer IDs him and turns him away. A construction worker loses his hammer, so he has to go and buy a new one. Minor personal tragedies. It's a series of minor personal tragedies. Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
A third grade teacher gets the flu, and she has to call in sick for a day. Family of five goes for Sunday brunch. It's busy and they have to wait a while for seats. A woman unlocks her car on a rainy day. She drops her keys and they fall into a puddle. A musician in a band plays the wrong note and he throws off everyone else's playing. Down a busy street.